Let's find out what's special about his brother. There's something special about his brother. Okay. Now Sammy sometimes gets a lift to his school in the car with us. And even though he still can't say my name, when I wave goodbye in a sad sort of way, he waves back to me. And sometimes when we go to the park, I don't play with my friends. I just lie in the green grass with Sammy instead, and we watch the sunshine shimmering on the leaves of the trees. Then we both smile because it's beautiful in a shimmering sort of way. And sometimes when Sammy and I are in the sandbox, I don't build castles or dig long, long tunnels. I just sit next to Sammy and let the silky sand trickle through my fingers instead. It feels so soft and smooth that it makes us laugh. And when we feel happy in a special sort of way, sometimes I think I'm lucky to have a special brother, because that makes me special too.